Have you ever seen a wrecking ball knocking down a building? What other objects have you observed that collide or crash together? What happens to objects when they collide with another object? Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Energy and collisions, cricket match, and a wrecking ball.
A wrecking ball is usually a very heavy steel ball that swings on a cable. It helps construction workers knock down walls or parts of buildings. When two things bump or crash into each other, we can say a collision has taken place. When this happens, an energy transfer occurs.
Imagine you are watching a cricket match. Cricket might be an unfamiliar sport to you. It is a popular game all over the world.
What happens to the energy from the moving bat to the moving ball?
In cricket, a player uses a wooden bat to hit a ball. The cricket player stands with a bat and moves it as the ball approaches at high speed. The bat makes contact with the ball. The bat transfers its kinetic energy to the ball. Then the speed of the ball increases. The ball returns back in a different direction. This collision produces a popping sound, and the player would feel the bat hitting the ball.
Think of all the objects you bump into every day.
Such as hitting your toe on the leg of a chair.
You are excellent. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.